light in Exodus, the Passover lamb in Leviticus. He's our high priest. Numbers, fire by night. Deuteronomy, he's Moses' voice. And Joshua, he is salvation's choice. Judges, lawgiver, and Ruth, the kinsman redeemer. First and Second Samuel, our trusted prophet. In Kings and Chronicles, he's sovereign. Ezra, a true and faithful scribe. Nehemiah, he's the rebuilder of broken walls and lives. In Esther, he's Mordecai's courage. In Job, the timeless redeemer. In Psalms, he is our morning song. In Proverbs, wisdom's cry. Ecclesiastes, the time and season. In the Song of Solomon, he is the lover's dream. He is, he is, he is. In Isaiah, he's Prince of Peace. Jeremiah, cry for Israel. Ezekiel, he's the call from sin. And Daniel, the stranger in the fire. In Hosea, he is forever faithful. In Job, he is the Spirit's power. In Amos, the arms that carry us. In Obadiah, he's the Lord. Our Savior. In Jonah, he's the great missionary. In Micah, the promise of peace. In this.